Novak Djokovic's defence of his Australian Open title has been thrown into further jeopardy, with the star withdrawing from Sydney's ATP tour. No reason for his absence has been given, but the world number one has repeatedly declined to say whether or not he is vaccinated.
The countdown to the Australian Open is well underway as tennis players continue to touch down in Melbourne. But concerns around the participation of the world number one have deepened with the announcement Novak Djokovic has pulled himself from Sydney's ATP tour.
I think he's pulled out of one tournament. I'm not sure if that means he's coming or not coming.
Djokovic has previously expressed his opposition to the COVID-19 vaccination, essentially barring himself from entering Australia.
I feel like they need to get vaccinated because it's unfair for everyone else who got vaccinated, and I think it just makes everyone safer.
Last week, Tennis Australia's CEO said the star may find himself unable to compete in many other countries if he doesn't change his stance.
It's going to be extremely difficult for a tennis player in 2022 to travel around the world and not have either in each country separately an exemption or be vaccinated.
The Victorian opposition says the same rules should apply to everyone.
He has his shots. If he doesn't have his shots, he has to have a proper medical reason. So I think that's the same rule as everyone else.
The Australian Open hasn't been smooth sailing for the other two biggest names in tennis. Rafael Nadal was recently diagnosed with COVID, delaying his arrival in Melbourne, while Roger Federer has been forced to withdraw due to an injury. And as for the spectators, they just want to see a tennis legend in action.
Some people pay lots of money to come to the AO, and it's definitely a big event that happens here. And people come just for Djokovic.
Alexandra Keefe for 10 News First.